What's up, guys? Shit. What's up, Flawless Bear? Angel, what's up, dude? Not ready, guys. You can't wait to see this. I'm glad you're excited because I'm definitely not. What's up, Brian? What's up, Pete? What's up, everyone? We're gonna put on normal because I'm a little bitch and I suck, so. I'm gonna warn all of you guys right now. Sorry, the cam is going crazy. Turn down your headset or earphones, whatever you're using, make sure you turn it down because I do scream. I'll turn down a little bit. Is that better? Oh shit. I don't want to do this.
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming.
Last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
I don't want to do
in your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
Oh, no. No. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray. From when we were kids.
Oh, yeah.
Don't stop.
I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work by diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to- Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting.
I don't want to do this.
Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for NewsTomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane Doe. Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
That's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls in the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck!
Am I ready? No, I'm not. Too black for this. Denmark, you crack me up, dude. Mm-hmm. All right. Please tell me that's not the run. Is there a run? Can you run? That is way too slow. Can't do that. Oh, shit. Not... no. Let me, like, figure out how to run first, because there's no way this is as slow as I am. What the hell? Is this really as slow as you are? Someone behind me. I have like goosebumps. I don't want to turn around. Oh my god! Oh!
We're not alone here.
We'll just start like that. That's how the game's gonna start. Good job, Outlast. I literally have goosebumps. I hate this game so much. Should be streaming this at night. You guys. I'm pressing. You're at school watching the stream. Hey, that's dedication. Can I jump?
Jesus! Is... no, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn!
Wait. Oh, God. Do they give me a gun this time? I
don't care. Oh, fuck me! Fuck! That did not happen in the crash. Fuck this.
Oh, I can't see shit.
Lynn.
Okay, hang on. Let me figure this out, because I'm dumb. How do I bring up my camera? It said R3. Don't know how I did that, but we'll figure it out later.
Hello? I'm lost. And hurt.
Oh, my battery's already gonna die. Oh, I'm running now. How do I put my camera down, though? Yeah, R1. Oh, I am not about that life. I don't know where to go, so you guys are just gonna have to bear with me. I don't like this. I don't like the wind blowing. I am not going in there. I know this game is not literally gonna make me go in there. You can hide by crawling under beds. You can hide by crawling under beds, which means something is about to come at me right now. I am no. Tell me why opening the door just scared me. Music's getting pretty epic.
Satanas inimica day.
I'm not turning around.
Something. God.
I'm scared.
By the broken knife, Legion fettered every man chained.
It's a battery.
To plead baptism for the spider-eyed lamb. Spill her foul seed. If any man has an ear,
oh my God, I'm so close to whatever that is. Scared in your 13. I'm scared. What in the actual fuck is that thing? Let's follow the blood. hate scary games. Help.
Do you hate him, God?
Oh.
Do you hate him?
I don't like this little fucker that's following me around. Like, he could literally fuck off. Why did I need to move that? No. Is he fucking up here? This game is too much. No, I'm scared. I'm so jumpy right now because I know this game is scary and I don't want it.
God.
Oh, Jesus! Who?
I really want this game to chill.
God wants
it
me dead.
It literally just started. Can I at least okay. get somewhere first? I'm scared. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Where do I go? Ah! Ah.
Pray with me, children.
God, I'm ready for a walk.
I'm like freaking out right now. There's too many people talking and I don't know if they're good or bad.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Never touch me again. I literally thought Jesus was a baby on the wall. I'm gonna go upstairs.
Anywhere but here.
Go, then. Just gonna walk.
Something's wrong.
Fuck. Aww. I'm sorry. You need to run a little faster, lady.
I have to stop. I need... Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
We can talk about it. As we run.
Please don't ask me.
Let's go.
After all these years.
They're coming. They're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world, armed with her the foul first.
I feel like she's gonna die very early on.
She has a child.
What, Bumblebee?
I performed the examination myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking insane.
Look, now she's
please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
Pregnant.
What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly.
I'm glad she can see,
because
I can't
potato.
See shit right now.
Okay. Stay back!
We'll be gentle.
No.
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God
wants to
die.
No!
God wants to die.
Lynn!
God wants to die.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants to
die. Lynn! No, you...
No!
No! You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me! No! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn!
Dead?
Lynn!
I called it, guys.
Fuck you!
Are they naked? Can I just
watched my father fuck your god to death.
Blake! Blake!
Hush.
Lynn, no! Wait! No, wait! No!
Yes.
No! No! Oh! For fuck's sake!
Take her home. I want to share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
I don't like him.
God doesn't love you. Not like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Came in weird as hell.
Oh, okay. Oh shit! Lynn!
Oh, God. I know, he's like licking my face.
Lynn!
Rude. They literally beat me up and then just left me there. They didn't even take me. I was waiting for me to, like...
Jesus, God!
Oh, yeah.
Fuck were they? They called them heretics. They called Lynn my mother. It's not just the cult. It's...
Okay.
It's two sides. Christians and... something else.
I am not about to be... No. This is not okay. Oh, I know I'm here! I'm so scared. Swim, 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 swim. I can't breathe. I gotta...
You
guys, I'm done. I don't want to do this. Don't do that. I will seriously come in there and I will flick you right in your balls.
You can't, because I'm not done.
That's no. A bridge up there.
I'm gonna take a break real quick. I will be back in 3 minutes. Okay. I don't want to do this part. What do I even do? Swimming so slow though. I'm so scared. Is he gonna grab me? Swim so slow. I'm so focused right now. From the demo.
I'm dreaming. Or I'm out of my fucking mind. Music class. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica.
What's up, Eminem?
I remember this.
Not gonna run down there, like. Play COD. I will later. good, it's gone. Okay. Just fucking run. Ow. Found this bitch. I don't care how cold it is. Can't see anything.
They find you out here.
A normal person. Hey, Space, what's up, dude?
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean...
What's up, Walmart?
Are you one of them? And which side are you on?
And why ain't I trying to kill you?
I can't see anything.
I've been.
Can I have my glasses, please?
Unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones.
I know, Walmart. I'm so excited.
The heretics.
I have to watch him play that. My wife got skulled.
Had to
Ooh,
get cast
no,
out.
GameStop.
Didn't complain with now. Pressed himself on my Anna Lee.
Is this Rick?
And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he set my
Are you
grandson,
the only mod here? I think so.
Baby,
right
he put in her was my Step thing and it crashed and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Welcome, Christian. It's gonna be hilarious, I know. I can't wait. Ooh, I can see now. Why are you walking like that?
I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
This game looks
Jane
good.
Doe.
Sorry.
Your daughter.
It's okay.
She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on, get you inside.
He looks normal. Feel like I can trust
him. Oh, hey there. You really busted your head.
This game needs to relax.
I'll be okay.
He looks dodgy.
Why don't you head down the roof, son? I'll bet down there.
You want
you can
me to
hide
go down there?
Till you're fixed up.
You literally want me to go down there. I don't think that's a good idea. But the game wants me to. So we're gonna do it.
It's all right. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Oh, we're gonna go to bed. Don't trust him. The angles in this game make me want to throw up a little bit.
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming. He's here! Ah! Get away!
Is this what you mean? Yeah, he came out today.
I ain't had nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins.
Okay, blood sold me loins. Out. They're all up there with
you. Can't Papa's gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was.
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and her up me. Noth questions even now other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
I ain't a heretic.
Your daughter, you sin since to deny.
Wait,
Please just let me talk to now.
No, the outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want.
Just let me talk to now. I can explain.
God don't want you dead.
Well, I think he's dead now, so we don't have to worry about trusting him. Shit.
Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you.
All right. Out of my devils. See you later. All right. Bye, Felicia. How do I get out of here?
I hope you find your daughter. Even though she...
You guys said don't trust him, and now he's dead, and I feel really bad. I'm sorry, sir. You have a massive wedgie. His pants are so high up. I'm gonna steal your batteries on my way out. Thank you. Hey, what's up, Pug? Midstream. I wish this guy would just like go back inside. Find me. Really? I had to go the long way around just for that? From the demo, there's gotta be like a... die? Why am I dying? Why am I dying? No! This game can literally suck a big fat dick. Why am I dying? Thank you. I'm assuming I moved that thing so that I can jump on it and go upstairs, but...
Laughing, carrying on, clear bell.
Oh my god. If he comes back this way, I'm done. In the plants. Oh my god! Literally go! Where? Where? Okay, come at me. Okay, you need to relax. Stop it! When I said, like, press triangle to heal, I kind of assumed that he would heal himself and not stop and bandage his damn arm. Like, you know in Resident Evil 7 when you just kind of pour some shit over your arm and it's okay? Make a run for it? I have to move that thing. I have to go up there. But I have to be able- oh my god, I do not like you. Don't pull it, push it. Oh yeah, that's a good idea too. Hopefully I can pass this game. Yeah, without having a heart attack, that'd be nice. They're literally... Ooh. I know, but still, they should do like a fast healing like Resident Evil, not like, let me just stop while I'm being chased and bandage my arm. Can you like literally go take a nap or something? Make a run for it, they're slow. I don't wanna. Oh my god. Oh my god, they fucking know I'm here already! God damn it!
Are you alone, Miss
Kim?
Out,
but we'll
I don't
like you. sees me, I swear to God. Nothing up here. Okay. Oh my god. Do you have to... Do I have an invite to the Discord server? I don't have my own. I'm just in people's Discord. I don't really know how to do Discord. Okay, that's a person.
Fucking Christ!
Do I have to literally, like, walk across this? Be prepared for what? Got to be fucking kidding me. I'm done, guys. I really don't want to play this anymore. Can we stop? Can we stop? Can we play Call of Duty? I promise I'll get a nuke. We can play Call of Duty. Let's go to Call of Duty. If I fall again, I'm gonna be really pissed. Is that kitty ears on my head? Yes.
There's gotta be a way back to the village.
There's gotta be a way to heal. Or not. Ooh, that slide though. What are you doing?
There's gotta be another way.
If you swear them, then it's not that scary. Dead pigeon. Oh, it looks like I'm playing Uncharted right now. Oh. Oh, let's go through a dark cave. That seems like a smart thing to do. I swear to God, if I crawl through this and something ends up behind me, I'm going to shit myself. Stop. Something's gonna
Church.
Happen.
No, no. Some kind of heretic temple.
This gen? I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just trying to run away from everything that's chasing me, and somehow I keep making it.
A church? No, no. Some kind of heretic temple.
Thanks for the battery, bro. Supposed to go under the statue? Really? Run is the goal here? Run is the goal here. Why does it gotta get all dark? I'm like so scared right now. What the fuck was that? Nice dark stairs. Okay. gotta go upstairs. Get ready for this fun part. Stop!
Suffering for days before he died. And when his only son said, why hast thou forsaken me?
7K tonight? Hopefully. Can I not come out this door? Is there like a window? Bruh. It's gonna get scary real fast. Why? Get prepared. I'm really bad with stealth poke because I panic and just try and run. Stealth is not my thing. I really don't know what to do though. Like, how the do I get out of here? Can I jump out this window? Nope. Could jump out this window. Well, I forgot, you have no weapons in this game, so you can't break a window. Wait, what is that? Stop. Don't. I'm not gonna go through the window.
That might be an elevator.
What?
It's up there, isn't it? The power's cut off. They've gotta have a generator or something. If the fucking thing doesn't run on prayers.
Right there. FT Play Games, what's up, dude? Is there a VR? No. But I asked the guys at GameStop and they said that it might actually come out in VR. Like, in the future. I don't think I could do that, to be honest, guys. This game's playing too many games with my heart as it is. Directly at my face? Is she seriously staring at me? She knows I'm right here.
From this Abba's place of breaking forth of yes,
the children of hell, but also...
She's seriously staring right at me. I don't want to play this anymore.
God is great, and Noth is his prophet, and Noth
will raise... Okay, lady, I get it.
...power of the grave. Noth will redeem...
So she's literally just gonna sit there like that. All day, guys. I'm probably gonna be streaming till like 10 or 11 tonight, so I'll be on all day.
Rejoice.
I'm not about this bitch. Seriously staring at me still? God. She literally knows where I am everywhere I go. What do I do? I'm scared. Holy shit. Oh my god. Is this a barrel? Can I hide in here? Gonna have to do this in parts because my heart is already like skipping beats. I hear them. NPR Sim. He's literally right there. Is there a way to go out upstairs, maybe?
Thank you.
do not like her. Where's the generator, though? Do I go that way, maybe? I can't see, so I'm just gonna... Ooh! Mind. How do I let go? No, jump down. Well, what are you gonna do? 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 Like, I don't know what to do.
Go! No, my God, go!
Where the fuck is this generator? Shit. Oh no, lady. You can just hang out in there. I'm gonna go check this place out. Like a generator.
That's gotta be it. If I can find my way back to the elevator.
Joy.
Can you fucking chill?
Revel in the ecstasy.
Crazy bitch. The sin jump out this window. Is she literally right next to me? Is she after me? Oh my God. She gives me chills. Like, I literally have chills right now.
The children of hell, but also opportunity of our salvation.
You need
God
to relax.
Is great enough is his prophet, and Noth will ransom us.
I really want to run right by her.
Noth will redeem us from death. For even redemption cannot
I'm just jumping down. I'd rather die. And I lived.
In the crimson glory of Revelation. Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord. The sins of Zion are bound up and all debts are
gone. Why is everything locked in this game?
But it is joyous.
Now I gotta make it back to that elevator. Fuck it. Let's go. Go. No. How? 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 Hide. 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 Oh my God. He knows that I
sent me unto you.
Where? He knows I'm here. Jump out and run, but I don't know if it's saved after I turned on the generator. You can die, bro. There's the I hear him.
I will be rousing.
Doesn't just pick up the flashlight and use that instead of the camera. I remember this part from the demo. It's not gonna get me again. No, sir.
Jessica. Oh, God. Jess.
He's coming. I remember. I remember from the demo.
Wings, Charles.
Why do they do that? Why do they do that? Why are there
shades by those clothes and shades?
What would the bloody say?
Like, where do you want me to go, though?
Come.
My God.
She'll be in the fire.
massive whale. We're in the bones that burned.
The scum shall be in the fire.
Float.
Okay. Okay.
Panic. So how was your day, guys? Taking it like a champ. Can you imagine if work was like this game? Oh my god. I hate this right now. Ugh. Oh, Christian, thank you. Alright guys, I'm gonna go pee real quick. I'll be right back. Jen might be hiding in her room. Hide from that guy and then hide from the other guy. There's nowhere to hide in here, though. Is he legit checking? Don't go to the stairs, go to the door the man came out of. I already did. I have to go downstairs. Like, that has to be... I don't know what to do. Like, that thing won't move quick enough. Play COD 3. It's just a game. It's so scary. You play it, noob too sweaty gaming. I don't know, like, what should I do? Like, how do I get by that guy? Just do it. I've been trying to just do it this whole time. He keeps getting me. I don't know how to get past that guy at the bottom of the stairs without him seeing me. Okay, noob too sweaty, you let me know how that goes, okay? Because it's not like I'm not scared. Like, this game's scary as fuck. I don't like being chased. Rat has not an answer. Try to hide for 5 minutes and the guy is probably good on the stairs. I'm just gonna do it again, to be honest. I'm just gonna try and run right by him. The music kind of wanted to start and then it stopped. Just ask him nicely to let me by. Okay. Okay, Rat. No VR? God, I think I would literally pass out. When you hide from the first guy, get the other guy. Hide in the closet. That's what I'm trying to do. Like, I'm trying to get that guy downstairs to come upstairs. That's why I kind of went downstairs a little bit. What's up, Yo-Yo?
This?
Yeah, what the fuck is this?
Ah, shit.
The farm is kind of hard. It's always gotta get so damn dark. First part, guys. It's so scary. I hate it. There were stairs in here somewhere.
He's upstairs.
He's upstairs. Ah. Where? That's one way to escape. Apparently. I'm just pressing whatever button they tell me to fucking press. Every time he starts recording, something crazy is gonna happen, and I really don't like it. Is there any batteries around here? I'm sorry.
Get over there. Fence. I could climb that. Just need something to stand on.
How am I liking it so far? It's pretty, No. Oh my god, I've had enough of that guy. In a little bit, guys.
Yeah.
Alright guys, I think that's enough of Outlast right now. I'm gonna switch to COD. I've had about enough of this. We'll have to do this in parts, guys. We've been playing for about 2 hours. So, yeah. We should raid someone that's playing it real quick before I start. Trying to find someone with like low views for this shit, and I'm the lowest one. Okay. Who's this guy? Okay, well, never mind. Alright, guys. I will see you in a few minutes on Call of Duty. Maybe tonight, if I'm feeling up to it, we'll come back to this. But right now, I can't do it anymore. I can't get chased for that long and not die. So, yeah. I will see you guys in a few minutes on Call of Duty. Love you guys.